Hellmaster EX brings unparalleled benefits to your boating experience, so it's important that you know how to access them and use them. In this video, we will show you how to set or adjust Trim Assist. This feature is available for both single and multi-engine boats that are equipped with the Hellmaster EX remote. Trim Assist enables the Hellmaster EX system to automatically trim the boat's outboard or outboards to a predetermined point based on either engine RPM or GPS speed if the boat is so equipped. Trim Assist can be turned on or off very quickly, directly from the menu screen. If you need to make changes to your Trim Assist settings, you can start by going to the menu, select Trim Assist. You can set Trim Assist to be based on engine RPM or GPS speed if your boat is equipped with autopilot or the full maneuverability package. Then you can select dynamic or static. Follow the on-screen prompts to enter in the required information. Dynamic allows you to accelerate the boat, trim the engines to the correct level, and then save that setting while underway. Repeat this at each RPM step or GPS speed until all of the values are entered. Additionally, you can enter them statically if you've been given a list of values that are optimal for your boat. These may be available from your boat manufacturer. If your boat is equipped with triple or quad engines, you have the additional option of setting the trim for the center engine or engines differently than the outside engines. This helps ensure you can maximize your boat's performance. When first using Trim Assist or making changes, be sure you test in a safe area. Changes can alter the way your boat behaves during the hole shot, acceleration, and while on plane. If you are unsure or need help setting this function up, contact your dealer for assistance. You can always manually trim your engines using the trim all or individual trim switches. But remember that if Trim Assist is on, that the engines will return to the saved values at each RPM or speed step that are saved in your system. These adjustments are available on all Yamaha Hellmaster EX DEC remotes. However, you must have a Yamaha CL5, CL7, or MFDI with compatible MFD to access this feature. Your Yamaha Hellmaster EX system can be expanded even further with the addition of digital electric steering, which allows variable steering friction and lock-to-lock, autopilot, which makes navigating to your destination even easier, and full maneuverability, which brings not only the simplicity of joystick control, but also the entire set point suite of features to enable boat control like never before.